How's it going, guys? My name is Xera, and today I am playing One Chance to Save the World. Someone requested this. You probably know who you are. Sorry, I can't pronounce your name. Not to be any harm to you, but I don't know how to pronounce it. But for your request, I am accepting this, and I'm playing today this One Chance to Save the World. Let me explain what this is. This game is all about, basically, there's multiple endings to it, just like the Stanley Parable. And basically it's like a text, pixelated game. It's mostly about reading, so it has like a story to it, and so we're just going to start playing it straight away. Whew, play. In 6 days, every single living cell on the planet Earth will be dead. You have one chance. So, we have to save the world in somehow way, which I'm not sure on what to do. Whoa! What? Oh, it's the arrow keys. Hopefully we don't need mouse. Jesus Christ, look who I am! I'm one of the South Park guys.
Hey, Terrence! Philip!
My bed. This is amazing. Look at that! Even have a mirror reflection. Hello, sexy. You have a nice beard this morning. I haven't shaved in a while. Don't know why I don't. I'm talking to myself. Right, so... Molly's room. Penny, hurry up, honey. You'll be late for work. What? This is Molly's room? Oh, hello. You have clothes on the floor. Oh, look at this teddy. Can I pick it up? No? Can't do anything. Molly, do I really have to go to school today, Daddy? I just have to wait, I think. Yes. How do I respond? Yes, you do. Whatever. What's this? Bathroom. Can I shave? This game's not very... I guess it's free, but... Hello? Penny, today is a big day. Get a move on. Outside. Ooh, what's this? The Daily News. Cancer cure. Yesterday a team... Oh, there's me. Dr. John Pilgrim. That's my name. Yesterday a team of scientists led by Dr. Pilgrim left. Cured cancer. The team has been working on a cure for the illness for 7 years before they made it a breakthrough in cell destruction yesterday. The cure, currently known as E48K15, could also be used to fight over other harmful cells, even the common cold. Can I scroll up? Shit. where am I? Common cold. E48K15 will be applied through the form of gas. Can I scroll down? Alright, how do I get off it? What are the controls on this game? I'm really... Can I, E, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, Q, A, S, W, E, yes, I know, it's cured, thank you, John Pilgrim, now fucking help me, let's see, yeah, let's Google it. Don't mind me. One chance to save controls. Oh, there we go. Thank you. Someone understands me. Go review. There we go. Don't tell me. Wait. Ooh, anything? How would you play? Shift, caps lock. Amazing game. I love it. Yeah. Ooh, there's no replay button. We failed a bunch of... Yes. Oh, what's this? To interact with people. Oh god, a space bar? You joking me? Can I go back at all? Oh no, I can't. I should have responded to the little girl, god damn it. Is that a UFO? Oh, whatever. Get in the fucking car, go to work. Oh, that's right. I was pressing space, wasn't I? Oh, I can drive my camera this. I thought you'd go back and go, how's there no traffic on my side? Look at them. Look how they walk. They're like cigarettes, aren't they? Multicoloured cigarettes. Like the burns at the end. Hello. Smoking a cigarette. Speak of the devil. Well, if it isn't you, you fucking savior. Hello. Congratulations, John. This is a big step. Yeah. Okay, cool. Well done. Look. Yeah, but stop staring at me! Ooh, hello. Annie, we should go out for a drink to celebrate, John. Ooh, decisions time. We'll do the other ending as well, but we're gonna skip work. Because I'm a jack-off, aren't I? In 5 days every oh, what? Starting again, is it? What's happening? I skip work. What happened? I restarted? What's the... Hello? Do I have to go to school, Daddy? Mum is in the bath. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Molly. How are you so small? You're like a foot tall! Oh, maybe not. That'd mean... I'm quite small, so... maybe 2 foot. Right, in the bathroom. Oh, hello. The phone's been ringing all morning with John. Must be important. What's this say? Oh, cure deadly? Oh, I missed work. That was the effect on... Yeah, this makes sense then. The cancer cure discovered earlier this week has been found to be beyond deadly. According to the officials, E48K15 doesn't stop at only killing cancer cells. The other living cell is not only the human body, but everything else. Everything else. I thought you skipped some lines. If the gas based drug ever used it could not. Am I skipping lines? If the gas based drug was ever used, it could go on to cause a catastrophic damage to the Earth. Right. Crap. Keep forgetting. It's, no, it's skip the car. Boom, boom. Man's gone, is he? Oh, if I am. I'm proud of the footsteps. Oh, what's this? Oh, we were at the top and then we got the. We're fucked, John. Oh, I missed that. We're going to get out of the funding problem. This is all because of you, you stupid bitch. Yeah, screw you. Right. It's not ready. Not really dangerous. Oh, come on! Is it Doc? It's locked. Wow. I can't read that fast. Can I ask you again? What's this music in the background? Jesus Christ. 10 minutes recording. Sorry, just doing something. What are you looking at? Me big black eyes. I got black eyes as well. Who's this guy over here? Hello. Matthew. Oh God. John, what have we done? I've done the test 1,000 times. It's so much that worse than we thought. It's going to change everything. What the? No, don't. He committed suicide. Oh, great. Oh, Liz Obama. In 4 days, every single living cell on the planet will be dead. Oh, right, it's counting down. Yeah. Making sense. Right. Okay, how was it 10 minutes already? There's my ginger wife in there. Do you really have to go in today? Yes. Does anything really matter? How do I look a lot bigger? Like, I'm an extra 2 foot tall in this mirror. Nah. I mean, fair enough, a shadow, but Jesus Christ, look. Why am I... Hello, Molly. Why don't I have to go to school today? What do you mean? You like school? Why don't I have to go to school today? Picking up the paper. Why does everyone, like, throw the paper a few steps away from my door? Or why is it always, like, there? The Daily News, the end is nigh. World leaders all over the earth addressed their people yesterday and told them of upcoming end of the days. The cell-destroying virus is already widely spread and taking its toll on the world. The first signs of the virus include things like grass and trees. Scientists say the rate of the spread of infection, we have nothing. The virus is spreading because all I did was skip work for this girl. Oh, look at what? Oh, the protesters outside. Protesting cigarettes. Jesus. Oh, there's a black guy there. Oh, am I racist? Just because I said it. Oh, hello. There must be something we can do. Is that it? Don't have no conversation. Why is the board gone tilting? What happened here? Where is everyone? Why is there like one sentence and then there's no conversation anyway? Everyone's the girls have gone. Lab. Is this locked now? It's locked. How is it locked all the time? Ooh, it's don't worry, John, I'm going to jump. What? I'm not going to jump. Although I don't suppose it matters now. Go home, be with your family, John. Okay. He looks like the guy from, before we go on to him, just gonna say he looks like the guy from Spider-Man. Parker. you're not going home, dog? Question mark. I've got the keys in the lab if you want to work. Do I want to work? Please, don't work. Right, I'm gonna work. Right, X. In 3 days, every living cell on the planet Earth will be dead. You have one chance. Clothes. Am I just dropping these on the floor? Right, okay. Molly's room. Molly is asleep. You need to get up, you small midget. Hello. Get up! Get up! Right, whatever. We're gonna go to work. Or maybe she's... No, my ginger-headed wife is not in the bathroom. Right, the paper. 30% dead by morning. Scientists have predicted that by Saturday morning, half the population of the world, that are alive on Monday will be dead, as the death toll rises to immeasurable numbers. Teams of scientists all over the world are still working on a cure. Riots are taking place all over the world and mass looting in effect. This. Oh shit, John, we need to get you. We need you at the lab. We could be something, but we understand. If you want to be with your family. I'm just going with all these decisions. Shit. Good to work. Right, what are we looking for? You make it. You know, since this could be your last day on Earth, I've been meaning to ask you something. Do you maybe want to get out of here? Piss off! No! I have a wife and a child, so you can go work. That X? Oh. Whoa, Jesus Christ, I'm nearly as tall as the tree. Oh, my head camouflages into the tree. Well, that's... that's something...
I'm sinking.
What?
Like stone.
Hello? What? My wife? What? Why is my ginger-headed wife gone? Why did that maggot bitch kill you in 2 days every single living? Yes, I know. Shit, how did my wife die? How sad is this? Can we bring her back to life with our... Well, ooh, what's this? Hello. What's her name? Molly. Where's Mummy, Daddy? Get off me! What? Why are you on my back? Get off me! Get off me! Get back in bed. Get off. Why get off my shoulders? Bathroom. Alright, she's coming to work for me. Get off! Can I drop her anyway? There we go. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to drop her. Shit. Oh, there's one guy running away. I thought I was curing cancer. Jesus Christ. Do I have to click on it? Work. I need to get this test subject done. Why? Why is this happening? Tags on this game. Sorry. Well, can I go back to the park now? Lab, what's been happening? Work. It's still an X. Today, every single living cell on planet Earth will die.
You have one chance.
I don't know anymore. I really don't know. And I'm slower at walking. Oh, get off! Get off my back! Get off! Why are you even on my back? What's this music about? Go to work. Where do you wanna go now, Molly? Where do you wanna go now? I'm in the car now. Nearly every living cell on the planet is nearly dead. Oh, wow, that's convenient. I'll go to the fucking park if you want me to help or not help, shit. Snowing. Alright, let's sit on the bench. Alright. Hello, Molly. Ah, get off! What are you closing your eyes for? Oh, this is a little sad. Why'd you close your eyes? You look Asian. Is this it? I'm very confused. What are we doing? It says on the credits and info that this game is an awkward silence. It's in the category of awkward silence games, so... I think that's it. Hope you enjoyed today's episode. This is very awkward. Today's episode was very strange. Happy Friday! Gotta get down on that Friday. But I hope you enjoyed today's episode. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe, like, favorite, and comment on this video. Check out my Twitter if you want to tweet on getting in contact with me in any way. It is @JustXEra. This will be on the screen. But for now, anyway guys, wait, what? They just blinked. I swear they did. But for now, anyway guys, I've been Xera, and I am